गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इज आवर फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ मैथ्स एंड टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट फैक्टर्स। इन बिफोर क्लास वी हैव लर्न अबाउट मल्टीपल्स, टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट फैक्टर्स। व्हाट डू मीन बाय फैक्टर्स ऑफ ए नंबर? फैक्टर्स ऑफ ए नंबर इज अ नंबर विच divides the given number exactly without leaving any remainder. So what is the factors of a number? Factors of a number is a number which divides the given number is exactly without leaving any remainder. So for this we will see example. Suppose you will take a number 12. Now from which table 12 is divisible? 1 into 12, that is 1. 2 into 6, that is 12. 3 into 4, that is 12. Now from which, what are the factors of this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Means 12 is divisible exactly by 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Suppose 1 divided by 12. 1, then 2 carry. It is exactly divisible and 0 is the remainder there. So there without leaving any remainder. So without any remainder then it means 0. So it is divisible by 1. Next. two divided 12, that is 6. So 2 and 12 is divisible. It also gives the remainder. So 2 is also the factor of 12. What we have seen? 1, 2. Now third. Now by 3. 4. 3 is also divisible by 12 is also divisible by 3. So 3 is also the factor of 12. Now from which table it is divisible? 4. It is also divisible by 3. So 4 is also factor of 12. Next. 2, that is 6. 6. 12 is also divisible by 6, so 6 is also the factor. Next, 12 by 12, that is 1. So this is 12. So 12. So what are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So these are the numbers when we divide from the given number 12, then we get the remainder 0. So these are the factors of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. Next we will take the example of 15. It is divisible by 1, 3, 5 and 15. So these are the factors of 15. So 1, 15 is divisible by 1, 3, 5 and 15. So these are the factors of 15. So in this way we can learn the factors of a given number. We will take one more example for better understanding. Suppose that 36. So from which table 36 is divisible? 1, it is divisible by 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, 18 and 36. So these are the numbers which exactly divisible by 36, divides 36. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12, 18 and 36 are the factors of 36. So in this way we can find the factor of a given number. Now we learn the properties of a factor. Number one is the factor of every number, because one divides every number. Suppose that one divides one, that is remainder zero. One divides two, it also divides two. In this way, one can divide any number. 12, that is, again it is divisible. So in this way, we can know that one is the factor of every number. Every number is factor of itself. Suppose that 12 is divisible by 12. Suppose 12 divided 12, that is 1. So it gives the remainder 0. So we can say that every number is factor of itself. 12 divides 12, so it's factor of 12 third. Every factor of a number is less than or equal to the given number. So what do you mean by every factor of a number is less than or equal to the given number? Means 12. Its factor will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. What do you mean? Means every factor of a number is less than. Means it is 1 is less than 12, 2 is less than 12, 3 is less than 12, 4 is less than 12, 6 is less than 12. And 12 itself. So it will equal to its number or it will less than its number. A factor of a number is never more than its number. The factor of 12 will never be 14 or 13 or 16. It will less than or equal to its number. Next. Every number of a factor every number has more than has two or more than two factors except one. Suppose factor of 7, that is 1 and 7, it has two factors, and 8, it is 1, 2, 4 and 8, it is two factor, it has two factor or more than two factor, only one has itself its factor. After one there is more than two factors or more than two factors or more than two factors. In this way we can learn the factors. So now we can find out the common factors of some of the numbers. Common factors. Two and six. What are the common factors? What are the factors of two? Two is equal to one is one and two. What are the factors of six? One, two, 3 and 6. So now what are the common factors? 1 and 2. So what are the common factors of 2 and 6? 1 and 2. So 1 and 2 divides 2 and 6. Next. 12 and 24. What are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 and 24. So what are the common factors here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So these are the common factors of 12 and 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. So in this way we can find the common factors of a number. So that's all for today's class. Now I will give you some assignment for your home. Thank you.